Ooh, I look sexy. What you want now? What's up, guys? Really quick before the video starts, I just want to let you guys know that my EP, Kick It With Me, will be available in 2 days, April 28th. It is out for pre-order, so if you want to go pre-order it right now, that would be amazing. I'm going to be following people who do that, so go to the top of the description. The link to pre-order will be there. Let me know what you guys think of it, and yeah, all right, enjoy the video.
No, you gotta stop dancing like that, bro.
Ow!
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Brad Zach, Zach Clan, wherever you want to call me, and today, not today, guys, is a very amazing, special Hanukkah, LaMonica, today is going to be a really fun day because, as you can see, I have my
mom,
and also
Nana.
Oh, Nana. Say a few words. It's your first time on the channel. Introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm happy to be on this video with my homie. For the first time ever.
Yeah, ow! So basically, I brought them two along because recently on my channel, I did this video called the Musical.ly Olympics, which blew up, by the way. You got 2.2 million views on it. Thank you, you're awesome, you're great. And I decided I should do a part two. What are you doing, like dancing?
I don't care what people say.
I brought them two because I thought this would be a great video for them because basically, we're gonna be judging some of the top musers, Musical.lys. You know what a Musical.ly is, Nana?
Yes.
If this video gets 30,000 thumbs up in 2 days, I'll do a video where I teach her how to make a Musical.ly.
Oh, yes.
Part two. She said yes. For the first one, you guys know him. He's a cool guy. His last name rhymes with Wiener. No, it doesn't, actually. Raindrops. Go, Nick. Look at him. Look at him. Smoking, no cooking, the hot box. Look at him. It's not a song. Go, Nick. Go, Nick. Go, Nick. Everybody, you gotta think about your. No. Oh, my God. You gotta think about your decisions. Go ahead.
I thought.
You're grounded.
Since it's my boy and song choice, solid. What is it? Solid 10. He deserves it. Whoop, 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 whoop. All right, for this next one, it's a Ziggler. There's like a lot of them, but this is one of them.
There's only two.
Really?
There's only two
Zigglers. Ooh, that was cool. Was it not? Yeah.
Good hand gestures.
Oh, you did the slow-mo.
And the
slide toe.
Yeah.
Shoot, I'm gonna be real honest with you on this one. Huh? No, I'm just kidding. That's the number.
Let's see. I think I will give it a 9.
Why?
She had some good hand motion.
Some boots.
She did some good filtering and...
Nana doesn't know.
She said filtering. What are you talking about filtering? Here we go. This one's a comedy one.
Oh, she's my favorite.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Dude, I didn't even watch the Musical.ly.
So my boyfriend's on the silliest thing today.
Why are you laughing?
Because she's awesome.
So my boyfriend said the silliest thing today. You guys aren't even ready for it. He said, I want to break up with you.
Oh, she's my favorite.
I'm gonna give it an 8. I thought it was actually really funny. It made me laugh, so 8. You got it, girl. What'd you give it, a 10?
A 10. She's my favorite.
Okay, all right. 808. Song choice?
Woo!
Song, woo! Yeah, she love me, yeah. Like three. She's on beat. Danielle.
Can't see her from here.
I think she even hit the Millie Rock at the end, so right there. And she put odd pedals. What? Alright, here we go.
She gets a 9 for song choice.
What about her Musical.ly? Just herself. Okay. You're Hollywood. Alright, for this next one, now this is an unseen, never, like, this has never been seen before. Like, the internet has not seen this, so you guys are seeing it for the first time.
Hey,
that's you, Mom.
Yeah. Just wait till it's your turn.
You gotta do this too, Nana.
Hey, I did a good job. You're just wrong.
You get a 4.
You're a teacher.
What?
That's a crappy teacher.
5.
For this next one, it's my little homie. Song choice, and he did the thing. I like it. Oh. Oh. Hey. Hey, what? Yeah. Alright, good. He didn't dab, okay, so that's like a minus of a point or two.
It takes a couple off.
I'm gonna give him an 8 because he didn't dab.
I gave him a 10. That's fine.
Well, that's fine. That's, yeah. Okay, so we have one left, Mom. I think this is your favorite person in the whole entire world. That's me, and I know I'm not your favorite person in the world.
Hey, I got a Glock in my lungs.
Yeah.
Look at my butt. You can see my butt.
I know. That makes me so happy that your pants aren't pulled up.
No, they don't fit. That's your fault.
You get a one for no pants.
My pants were on! I'll give myself a 9 because I felt like that was not one of my best pieces that I've made, so I'm gonna
give it. That was a pretty good one.
Alright guys, that's in this YouTube video. Thank you guys so much for being a part of my video. Did you have fun? Oh my god, no, stop. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If we could get this video to 30,000 thumbs up, that would be amazing. I think y'all can do it because you guys are great, right?
Oh yeah.
Right.
So yeah, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, check out all my social media links down below. Love you guys and
peace out.
Peace out.
Hi, Felicia.
Do I have to pick that up?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
No, Nana, that's not what you covered, sis. She don't wanna be my girlfriend. That's okay with me. Girl, you ain't gotta be my girlfriend to kick it with me.